way to do it this way. Done yet?
So we can go to town.
Almost, and no, I've got at least another hour on this. I measure, make sure exact amounts here. Gives you quarter. Gives you seven. Is 7 cups of baking.
So every time you cook, it's going to smell like communion for a few days?
That's
what
I do.
Yeah, what you think
they're going to
do for my
government
and stuff?
I always clean that back
with
jelly.
I do it on something like that.
Excuse me. Please.
Please, nothing. More of this stuff don't get this.
That one don't work too good now.
Yeah, I'm pouring the juice in it. You ain't going to improve.
Thank you.
in good, and then I'm gonna let it boil and see if it don't tell you.
What, Jasper? You just walked in just in time. Do all those jars over there?
And I'm doing all those jars, and I may have to get some more. I don't have tops for those, two of those big mouths. I thought I had some ring, but I couldn't find them. Here. Jar when they cool off.
Looks like you got enough gelatin in it then.
I hope so.
Whatever it is.
If I don't, I just recook it.
Right.
I've done that too. About, I guess it was close to 10 pounds.
Oh my.
Yeah, it was a foot tub. Well, if you know what a foot tub is.
I think I got a good idea.
Okay. So that's about 10 pounds after I took the stems and stuff out.
Mm-hmm.
good one.